Hi, I'm Cindy Tutsch, and I want to introduce to you today a new book on Ellen White and leadership. My new book on Ellen White and leadership features principles drawn from Ellen White's writings that include the leader's need to not just know of God, but to experience Him. At the end of each chapter, I talk about how Ellen White practiced what she preached, how she actually carried out the principles that are found in this book. Perhaps it is because of the accelerating changes in our world that her counsel to cultivate a calm trust in God in the face of life's stressors seems surprisingly fresh and apropos. Ellen White's distinctive and enduring message to leaders is to keep Jesus and the mystery of the cross constant. The book that you're going to discover, in that book you will find Ellen White's definition of leader includes all of us. But I'm not going to tell you anymore, except to say that I believe you will find in this book practical reasons why Ellen White's legacy and relevance is assured.